on post defenses, and she's been improving a ton.
She seems to want somebody to teach her post moves.
Yeah. Yo, I've been working on your post defense with her quite a bit.
I think the sound too.
Yeah, we turn it off. Don't even worry about it. I yell all the time.
I know, I said, I don't want to see it.
There you go, nice pass. That was quick.
Yeah.
Jump ball.
I didn't hear anything. I didn't see the light. So.
I think it shut off.
Oh.
It might be messed up. Ah.
Oh. There's no shot.
No. Come on, get to the rim. Come on, Ruby. Nice. Oh. Dang it. There you go. Oh. Way to move the ball. Good job, girls. Hey, I constantly forget to turn this thing.
Yeah, I've done it a few times when my daughter was in school.
And
you have to
put
for a while.
Yeah, I'm constantly fighting that. Here we go. Settle down. Let's get an offense going. Dang it. Being careless with the ball. Blue, let's go! There you go. I was touch talking to Dad. She put over 10,000 shots up in 90 days. Wow.
Heck of a shot.
It was
the
smoothest of the moves in the shot. I mean, it was good to
talk about. Yeah, no, she definitely tried to go to work on her game this summer. Yeah, no, we do definitely have some athletic girls here.
Let's go, Avery.
Oh, they're going to be fun to watch.
That's a decent.
Yep. Yeah, she's fast and gets up the floor well.
Yeah, she does it right. Just like a soft.
Yes. Oh, dang it. Nice move. Oh. There you go. Keep forcing her that way. Oh, my goodness. I don't even think she looked at the basket when she shot that. There you go. Yeah, I don't know that she was quite red material.
We can do good things with her.
What? Yep.
So, she's a defensive rebounder.
I think that Addy and Alyssa could probably play on that team. I don't know about how many of the other girls could survive on that one.
Alyssa could now, yeah. Alyssa could. Who was the same as the other one?
Ellie. Don't think so.
She's not quite as consistent or strong. I'm happy.
I was forcing it. That's all right. It's all right, Violet. Oh, that's murder. There she is. Yeah. Oh. There you go.
Catching is the skill that's just not there. There's a couple of girls on the team that I suggested to my dad, like, just get the ball and play catch with it. Throw the ball hard. I used to do it for my daughter, even when she was 17, 18 years old. When we were in a tournament, we'd go stand in the hall and just winging at each other for a while. You gotta be able to, especially as a non-dad. You gotta catch everything that gets close to you.
Yeah, even if it's at your knees, yeah.
If you wanna score, you gotta catch anything that's close.
Yep.
Don't wait for the perfect pass.
Yep. Nice! Oh, man. It's all right, Ruby.
Idea.
Yeah. There you go. Yeah.
Look at that. Oh,
she came right back for it. She's been working on that when she makes a land, coming back for it. She almost pulled it off.
It's funny they don't do that even on fire because they actually get tired of level of basketball the lazier they get on their mountains.
Yeah. Yep. Don't give her the baseline. There you go, Ruby. Good job, Ruby. Let's go get a good look. There you go, Violet. Get to the rim. Nice. Yeah. Yeah, no, she worked on those moves. She worked on a lot of moves coming off, like, the dog's offense on the swings and stuff. She really went to work on that stuff, so. This is where we run into problems with this team, is the height right here. Yeah. I thought that went off Alyssa. Give her the ball early. There you go. Oh. That's the call there.
Yeah, it is.
There you go, Violet. Nice. Yeah. She's so fast.
That's a foul call you make for Elena to keep it clean. Otherwise, you're going to call 10,000 jump balls.
Yeah. Get the ball before you go in the backcourt, Alyssa. Call for it now. There you go.
Oh.
No, it's they call everything here.
Why is it?
Come on, Addy. Nice. It's all right. That was a lot of ball.
I thought you had the ball there.
Yeah, that was a lot of ball. Nice.
Those are good.
What? Oh.
Y'all know this candy? That, like, if things would sell them, they'd sell out immediately.
Got that foul. Yeah, they're pretty shifty and quick.
They're doing what they should do with that quickness.
Yep.
Little late, but that was there.
Right idea. Oh, got to be a 10-second call. Yeah, good D. Yeah, that normally gets called wrong.
Yeah, exactly.
Or a lot.
I don't understand it exactly, but I know that.
Man. Come on, we need to get some offense going here.
I'm just gonna say,
we got stagnant.
Yeah, our offense went away.
We're not really getting into our offense, though.
Walk, butterfinger, ball crunch.
Man.
My mom thinks I'm crazy.
We'll be shooting here in a minute.
It's a lot of 50-50 calls that I went against.
Yeah.
Not exactly wrong.
Nice. Man.
Should she have maybe taken it around the basket?
Yeah, she should have gone to the rim with it.
That's what I thought. Yeah.
Good job, Ruby. How did I do that?
Nice. Very nice.
But I get it. I mean,
they're calling this pretty tight.
Yeah.
we go, Avery. Run her down. Oh. Yeah, they work hard on getting out and running. Yeah! Good job, Violet!
She must have stepped on the line.
Yeah, I think she might have been just inside of it. She's a really good shooter out in open space. Gonna hate me for that. I was watching instead of videoing. Help. Man, that's three on Ruby.
Seemed to be a lack of communication.
Yeah, there. I think they were just yeah, that was her third foul.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah. She's pretty solid. No, no, no.
No.
I didn't get to see that.
She's over her back for Grand Island. That's kind of a hard one not to call, isn't it?
Never know what they're going to call next season. Run it for a little bit,
hey? Run it a little bit. Let's go, Blue. Get to the rim. Waited too long. Nice. Get in there. Oh. Get over.
Who's number four? Number four on our team. The blonde hair.
Well, that's Violet. She's a sixth grader. She's going to be incredible.
Yeah, and number 12.
Who's yeah, there? Avery. Yep.
Oh! We're both good.
Yep.
Yeah.
I thought she was going to pull up for that three. There you go. Yeah. Nice job, Addy.
Nice job.
What? Oh.
Wow.
Holy smokes. Called that from the backside. Wow. That's a tough foul there.
Yeah.
Yeah. We don't get very good referees down here.
I went to some games.
Oh, yeah, but they struggle down here.
Middle school level.
Yeah, there's some good high school referees down here.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Come on, Alyssa. Get on that. She usually pulls 8 to 10.
Does she?
Mm-hmm. For
she
a guard.
Seems like she pulls back. I don't know. Maybe
yeah.
she's just me.
You got to remember, she's a guard, too.
Well,
yeah. Nice. Nice. Oh. He ain't gonna call another foul on us, is he? Holy smokes.
She stopped. If she hadn't stopped, she had it.
Come on, Addy, hit that. Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Continuation.
Yeah. Nice job, Addy. Oh, they both went to the same spot. You back? Help! Look up, look up! Nice. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. They did?
Yeah.
Wow.
To be honest, Mom texted me yesterday. I don't know if there was still a spot.
Yeah, you know, I went to high school with the really good point guard with her mom. And she's on that Garfield team.
Oh.
I didn't know that they had folded up, though. That's tough. That was a good
seventh,
team.
Eighth grade.
Gotcha. Yeah.
Seventh is probably still playing, just eighth grade.
Nice pass. Oh. Coming out stagnant.
Yeah.
Let's go, Blue. Get some offense going. Let's go. Playing at 1-4, I see.
Yeah, they changed. Yeah, they changed things.
tonight. She's on the left side.
Yeah. Just about everything.
Yep. Yep. I gotta switch that sooner.
Yeah, I can't help on that.
Yeah. Oh, they're gonna run flex. This will be interesting. They haven't run this all year. They're going to try to run flex offense, I think. Oh, look for it. There we go. Nice job. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Cannot let her get there. Good job, Addy. No reaching. Be smart. Let's go talk down here. Step over that if you have to. Guess.
Yeah, I'm
glad to see it. I guess they didn't do it. They came back out in that 1-4. There you go, Violet. Come on, talk, call the screens out.
With this, so close. There's nothing that's going to work that was not calling the way the screen. They call it a tiki talk the way the screen.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah, that's tough.
Exactly, now you gotta call it every time.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, ring that up every time or don't ring it up at all. Yeah. Oh, she's out of bounds. Oh, feed her the ball. Oh. Yeah, she is fast.
Oh, nice. Yep.
Yeah. She's going to be a really good player. Yeah. She's in the gym all the time. Well, not all the time, but you know what I'm getting at, a lot.
Anytime.
Yep. Nice.
Yeah. Freaking stop.
Yeah.
she close the pumpkin in with it, with the zipper.
She got it open.
Well, he's gonna call him every time now.
That was coming.
Yeah. Somebody lost their key down there.
Oh.
Not really sure.
Who was sitting there.
Did
you have your key? Okay. I can't remember who was sitting there.
Yeah. Can't get part.
Come on, jump that. Jump it.
Somebody was on Sweden.
Wonder if that isn't Sarah's. Sarah Henning, maybe. Or not Harry Floyd. Oh. What?
Good job.
The squad start. Squad side.
Yeah. Find out whose car it is.
Yeah.
Leave it in the ignition for him.
Unlock it, look at the registration and find out who it belongs to.
On rebound. Nice dish. Yeah. Nice pass, Ruby.
I don't care for that offense.
It's no, I know it's tough.
Yeah.
But there's a few good things out of it.
But they
tend to get stagnant in it. But they're just sitting on our dribble drive offense now. We can't even really get into it the way they were defending it. They got a flex offense that they haven't run this year, but they've been practicing it. And I keep thinking it's going to pop out one of these days. Go rebound, Blue. There you go, Macy. Yeah, Alyssa's playing this high post thing and she's not quite used to it. Ah. Exactly, yeah.
Right, yeah.
I mean, they got her on the post right now, but if she gets out on the wing, you know.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, if you needed her, you could reverse back. Yeah. You got enough close to go without having the rest of her playing one time, that's a good place to be.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. And we are, I mean, we're pretty fortunate. We got a couple good guards.
Because, point guards
get tired. So they got to do all the work. They got to carry the whole load. Yeah. Yeah, I know.
we definitely have some real potential coming up if they all stick with it.
I said too, the third best backer in the start of the ball time, it can't be pressed.
Yeah.
Because anybody can force it out of the first place, and maybe the second, but the third, don't press the second.
Yeah, yeah, quick trap, quick,
you know. Guys bring it up, and if she's the third, the second, pass, the third person to touch it, she's going to have clear power.
Yeah. It's a little bigger. I thought this was going to be closer than this. Oh, come on. Just move her. It's all right, Macy.
That's tough.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. That's it. Yeah. Yeah.
Like I said, sometimes people are having a second conversation.
There you go. Nice. Feeder. Oh, it's all right.
A little late.
Right idea, though. There you go. Yeah, nice finish, Macy.
So it's easier to coach energy and aggression than it is lack of energy.
Yes. Yeah, it's hard.
You can't make somebody into something they're not.
Yeah.
You can direct aggression and direct energy.
Yeah, no, that's very true.
Yeah.
Yep.
Never in the history of coaching has somebody said be more aggressive because that worked.
Yeah. Yeah, fair enough on that.
You can see make somebody I mean, you guys have specifics once in a while.
Something go wrong?
What is the problem?
Oh, it's supposed to be a... I think they're asking about a running clock. But it's 40 points. It's not even close to a running card. Oh. They got a player playing a six quarter.
She said we only have 12 players.
Yeah. Our coach isn't going to say a word about it. I can tell you that. He don't care.
Yeah, and our coaches just go, hey.
I guarantee you he's asking John,
right? I would think.
No way John's going to question that.
I would think, my God, not with the score what it is.
He wouldn't question it if they were up 20. That's not really his style. He likes to play.
John, that's not even a debate. Just let it go.
I guess I could have paused this five-minute break, but that's all right.
Oh, because he might... It was a fifth foul.
Oh.
And then there won't be anybody left to come in.
Yeah, I see.
I see they might have an issue.
That's great.
Gotcha. Yeah. I'm surprised they didn't just say, let the girl play.
But he didn't, actually.
Yeah.
I don't think they asked him, though.
Yeah. I don't think WIA is going to be in the building this week. I think we're safe.
Pretty sure.
Good job, kids!
It'd be hard to protest again.
Yeah. There you go. There you go, take her, Avery. Go to the rim, Macy. Go. Oh, nice. Nice pass. Oh.
That's all right. That was good.
Good luck, Blue. Good luck.
Some offense going.
Yeah, we're kind of lost.
Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, we're not getting set up on our offense very well right now.
The ball handlers that don't see people coming in. Yeah,
it's all good.
I guess you can do that when you got a lead like that. Give everybody a chance.
Oh, yeah, no. And that's just it. They got to play. Get better. Games are what make you better. You can practice forever, but games definitely make you better. Yeah. Well,
we got to see what
they can do.
We got to see what.
Yeah.
Get that little river there. You need a shooter because all this goes to. She travels. Wide open, I think she's going to hit.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, and you can't really tell until you see him in a game what's going on. Practice, you can only tell so much.
Kind of fell into that.
Yeah.
Yeah. in some respects, the rule actually would be working against the reason for the rule for safety.
Yeah.
It'd be like, now you're running them into the ground.
Yeah. Let's go, gotta play D. There you go.
She doesn't know who she's got. Number five's looking for who she's got.
You got a call the last one and you're that far out, don't you? Nice. Oh. It's all right. Stick with it. You're all right. One there.
Yeah, I think so.
I actually don't think she did.
Oh, really?
She whacked hard and missed. From my angle, I would call it.
Get in there.
Nice rebound, whoever that was.
Nice. Way to battle. There you go. It's all right. Stick with it. You're all right. Go. It's all right. Almost got that one. Yeah, she almost got a hand on that. There you go. Yeah. Oh. There you go. Be patient with it. There you go, Brady. Nice. Go, way to get after it. It's all right. There you go, Macy.
Good job, Macy.
Oh, just come out with the ball. Come on.
Curious to see how many rebounds and points she ended up with tonight.
You can ask Zach. He keeps stats because she has to post it on her profiles for her recruiting.
And does she?
So what, she put like 2.5, 2.75 of the game?
Three. Yeah, she played about 3 quarters.
Yeah, pretty
close.
She
didn't play in the fourth at all.
So. Yeah.
She hung out with a couple minutes left in the third. Yeah. Good job, Brady.
They're just 2 feet.
Yeah, they're just two feet difference there.
Yeah.
Just can't do nothing with that. That's tough. There you go. Hit that. Go. Dang.